that's basically my morning routine. I just recently got into this. Usually, I wouldn't really make my bed. I'd usually just brush my teeth, go downstairs, eat my breakfast, and get on through my day. But I saw this one video, and it was on like a being successful. And one of the things was to make your bed early in the morning, as it only really takes 2 minutes to make your bed. And it's good because then when you come back, you already have your bed made. I also recently got into meditation. I've been doing it for a week now. Do a 5-minute meditation in the morning. And if that doesn't work out, I'll do it sometime in the evening. And one thing that I do really want to add is yoga. I've been wanting to do yoga for quite a while. And my friends has also suggested it to me to do it in your morning. And actually, he's my roommate. And you guys might have seen him in a couple videos before. But yeah, he's also suggested to doing yoga alongside meditation. And that's something I also want to incorporate into my daily routine. This is my morning routine when I'm actually here at home. It's actually a bit different when I'm over at university because I don't have all this time in the morning most days. Some days I do and some days I don't. And sometimes I have to change up what I have to do. And that will be a later video that I will probably make further down the road. My morning routine, what it's like when I'm at university. This is my morning routine when I'm here. I am also on reading week, but it's gonna end this Sunday. That's what my last day is, and I'll be back on my regular school schedule starting this upcoming Monday. So that's it for the video for today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like and comment down below. And if you guys are new to this channel, you already know what to do. Go on and hit that red subscribe button and join the family. And hit that bell notification button so you know when I post. And on that note, I'll see you guys next time. Peace. And remember to stay humble and positive.